Yeah, what up, Refuge? It's time to wrap up 2013. This is my rap for Refuge. Yeah. Let's take a look through the series they call Scrabble. A little play on words for those that like to babble. Sometimes I can use these words as weapon. A little teasing, couple lies or tattle. But isn't there a time to cuss? What if I'm caught in a rap battle? But this is an 8 Mile. We don't get the chance to redial those messages we be sending. So let my tongue be wise and bring healing. Don't provoke those that lost their way or feeling. What's that, Matthew? I'm going to give an account for every word that I speak. I better monitor what's coming out between my cheeks. I used to think I was the Mac Daddy. Now I'm taking lessons from Toby Mac. So speak life. No matter if you're with your friends, family, or wife. It's time to build each other up. You're doing great, or you're such a blessing. Take time to encourage those around you. Instead of saying words that taste like dog poo. This is my rap for refuge. Yeah, this is my rap for refuge. Why am I so word so whack? Once you say something, you can't take it back. This is my rap for refuge. I need to take the time to get my life back on track. This is my rap for refuge. Now it's time to take 5. But this ain't no break or hiatus. I'd rather say 5 intelligible words than make it sound like I'm talking from my anus. You may think that was hypocritical. Let's not get political about the rhymes that I'm spitting. When I got my Just 5 ink, I knew it was time to sit back and think. In the blink of an eye, I had at least 5 people I should be discipling. Whether it's my sister or neighbor, let the message be clear, don't let it waver. There is one God, He is my Savior. There is no better time than now. There is no time for later. I do believe that Jesus is the Christ. That's the best advice that I can keep on giving. All those sins we keep hidden, they will all be forgiven. For God so loved the world, He gave His only begotten Son. That's why we get to go to heaven when it's all said and done. This is my rap for refuge. Yeah, 2013 was one of the hardest years I've ever seen. So this is my rap for refuge. Why am I so concerned with the bling bling when every time He's giving me every little thing? This is my rap for refuge. Yeah. For my last verse, I'm going all out. Won't leave no stone unturned. What about the 10% He's asked for us to return? Just 10%? What about that money you just spent on them J's? What about them Ray-Ban shades you love so much? My God can have everything, but please don't touch all the money that I'm hoarding. Now Steve's double daring me? Better check Malachi 3 about all the blessings I will be given. Maybe now it won't be so hard to give back. Just sit back and relax. Let the windows of heaven be opened. Here's to hoping that these words that I speak will take back all the ugly I've spoken in 2013. This is my rap for refuge. Yeah. This is my rap for refuge. Yeah. Yeah. This is my rap for refuge.